Hi, my name is Grace Goodman, and I'm an associate attorney here at the Nieves Law Firm. Today, I want to discuss with you why it is so important that you hire an attorney for a restraining order. Restraining orders are very technical actions. There are very specific forms you need to fill out, very specific declarations you need to put in those forms, and hearings many times mimic criminal trials. First of all, for forms, there are many different types of restraining orders. There is domestic violence, there is civil harassment, there is elder abuse, and it is important to know which action best fits your situation. Each form is different from these actions. It is also important to hire an attorney to know what to put in your declaration asking for either a restraining order or defending against one. Attorneys can best inform you what type of actions you need to put forward to the court. For hearing for restraining orders, they many times mimic a criminal trial. What this means is you will need to prepare witnesses. You will need to know evidentiary codes. You will need to know how to direct and cross-examine witnesses. You will need to prepare both an opening and a closing, and you will need to know how to make objections. Attorneys are best suited for these instances. If you have any questions or if you need any help with a restraining order, please contact the Nieves Law Firm and we'd be happy to help.